Which tool can you use for removing duplicates? Well, typically, I use the following tool. Mark duplicate reads. It uses a sum or a bum file as input. It needs to know if the reads have been sorted according to the location that they align to. And then you can ask him to either really remove the duplicates from the bum file, or you can just mark them, indicate them. For the optical duplicates, you have these two settings here that are important. I explained that for optical duplicates, what he will do is he will search for reads that have a very close location on the flow cell. And the information on the location on the flow cell is stored in the ID of the read. So here you tell him what the format of the ID is like, so he can find the location in these IDs. And here you tell him how close two clusters should be to call them optical duplicates. And the default setting that you see here, 100, is perfect for a regular Illumina flow cell. On a pattern flow cell, you're going to increase this to 250.